Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make a beautiful 3D clay rainbow which you can use for your home, in your living area and your garden area. Please subscribe to my channel for more creative art and craft tutorial. Knead the clay and roll it until the appropriate size. Then cut it into 4 strips. Remove all excess clay and keep it in an airtight container. Now with your hands, mold the clay with water into an arc shape for your rainbow. I'm using water. If you want, you can use glue. Repeat this with the rest of the strip. Now it's time to make the clouds. I've already drawn clouds out of trace. Draw out the outline on the clay and using a knife, cut them out. It's dry now and I'm going to paint it and using acrylic paint. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.